Yes, so guess what? After so much I've said, and I've even done a practical demonstration of this, this is an MPPT charge controller that is fully ready. You can see the switch. This is the voltage stabilizer, potentiometer. This is the duty cycle adjuster. This one here. And this is our input and our output. The output here is variable from 5 volt and above. Even though it's pulses, this is our fixed volt, 5 volt for charging of mobile phone. So we will now take a close look at the complete circuit diagram. This is a complete circuit diagram. You are seeing everything inside there is designed in this form. This is a complete circuit diagram, and I'm going to show you the individual component for you to see, as I showed you now. Look at it. This is our input, 40 watt solar panel, or possible 50 watts. It depends on the one you can afford. So you connect it to the negative rail. This is a negative rail here. This is a voltage stabilization IC. This is LM7812 for 12 volts. This is the 10K potentiometer for BC547. This 10K resistor connect to the gate, to the potentiometer. This is 5K. This 5K, look at it, 502. Look at it here. And this, clearly see it. Then this is our diode. These are two diodes for duty circle adjustment. This 20K potentiometer is this very one we are seeing here for adjustment. Then this is the input, which is this part here. Then this is our Z44 MOSFET for the output. So as it comes, it bridges. The negative flow, the excess voltage is stored in this inductor. After being stored, it fires back through this diode to increase the current. So this is our input. This is our output capacitor, 25 volt, 680 UF. The same thing here. Then and a host of other. These are the individual.